The Morrison County Sheriff's Department and the county SWAT team deployed distraction devices today in Pierz while assisting with the execution of a search warrant in a drug investigation. People in the neighborhood may have heard loud bangs associated with the distraction devices, but the Morrison County Sheriff's Department says no shots were fired, no arrests were made, and the investigation remains ongoing.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.